Hello, Inclusive Museum Network, and greetings from London. I'm Elena Terranova, and I'm honored to be one of the recipients of the Emerging Scholar Award of this year. I'm currently doing a PhD at King's College London in the Department of Culture, Media and Creative Industries. But I started my university studies in my hometown in Perugia, in Italy, where I completed a BA in Cultural Heritage and a Master's degree in History of Art, having also spent a semester at the University of Cambridge. Then I moved to the Middle East in 2016, where I also completed an MA in Museum and Gallery Practices at the University College London Offshore Department in Doha, Qatar. But in the meantime, I always been a dancer. And this is the reason why I've tried to combine these two passions, and now my doctoral research focuses on collaborations between museum and the dance sector in Europe and their impacts on all stakeholders involved and their effects on audience engagement and active participation. You might have heard a bit about it if you attended last year's conference in Buenos Aires. But this year I'm really excited to present for the first time some findings of a research that I conducted in the UK and in Qatar about free and charging admission museum policies and their impact on audience diversification. I hope you'll find my presentation interesting and you'll enjoy the rest of the conference. Ciao!